48 News update now on a story we first brought you as breaking news at noon yesterday. Florence police have identified the woman who died under suspicious circumstances. Police say Marshai Gayden was found dead yesterday morning by a family member at a home on West Mobile Street. Her body has been sent to the Alabama Department of Forensic Services for an autopsy. Her death is being investigated as suspicious, but police are not calling it a homicide at this time. New